don't believe it!
Hello and welcome back to the final part of this week's show. As always, in the last part of the show, we will be visiting one of the Football League clubs to learn a little bit more about the history of the club.
But first, it's time to find out if any of our contestants are successful in this week's Challenge-eaming! Challenge-eaming next week when we'll be heading down south to see how the Southampton squad fare against the mighty Yi.
Anyway, we have the pleasure of being joined by two fans from this week's feature club. Hi guys, thank you for joining.
Cheers for having us.
So lads, give us a few clues to who's featured in this week's My Club.
Well, we're a Midlands team.
Our home kit is white.
And our mascot is a farmyard animal.
Oh, I think I know who you're talking about. So, if you would like to remove your jumpers and reveal this week's club. Oh, and it's the Derby County.
So, without further ado, let's enter the wonderful world of Derby County Football Club.
Hi, and welcome to a snowy Derby. My name is Stephen Pashley, and I'm a massive fan of the club, and this is my club profile of the week. Well, these are my turnstiles where I go in on a match day, go in, have a few beers, and hope to see a Rams win. I've watched many games from this seat here at Pride Park. My favourite ones would have to be, let me see. Yeah, it's got to be the playoff semi-final. Great night, won on penalties, going to Wembley, everyone's loving it, ran on the pitch, what a night. Second one, got to be the Carling Cup semi-final against Man U. 1-1-0, Chris Commons a belter from 25 yards. And one of the other ones would have to be one of the first ever games I've been to at Pride Park. It's against Chelsea and we won 3-1. Another great night, and the fans are absolutely amazing. And then it's got to be the Coffee Cup incident for the other one against Forest. Won that game 4-2. Absolutely amazing. Great. Every time we win against Forest, it's amazing. But that one really stands out. Pride Park Stadium has a capacity of 33,597, and that attracts average crowds of over 30,000 each week. That's been my club profile for the week. Hope you enjoyed it. Join us next week when it could be your club in the spotlight. Come on, you Rams. See you then.
That was this week's My Club, and now it's time to see how much the fans on the sofa know about their team in Club Quiz.
So guys, you're both feeling confident that you know your club, Derby, inside and out?
Fingers crossed.
As you probably know, you'll be battling it out to win tickets to a home game of your choice by answering questions about your beloved Derby.
The winner will be the person who has answered the most questions correctly in 30 seconds. Couldn't be easier. Okay, so you both understand?
Yep.
Luke, you're up first. So Simon, if you'd like to head backstage, I'll call you back on the show.
Well, ladies and gentlemen. Right, Luke, are you ready?
Ready.
Your 30 seconds starts now.
Who is Derby County's current shirt sponsor?
Buymobile.net.
Yep, that is correct. And where do Derby County play their home games?
Pride Park.
That's correct as well. Who is Derby County's current number one?
Oh, that's Stephen Bywater.
That is correct. Who is Derby County's all-time record goal scorer?
Is it Steve Bloomer?
It is Steve Bloomer. And what season did Derby County record their lowest ever points total?
Oh, that one was 2007-2008.
And that is correct. Yeah. Hands up, well done there. Get Simon back in, please.
Yeah. Woo, good Simon. Okay, Simon, Luke managed to answer 5 questions correctly. So, in order for you to win those tickets, what you need to do is you need to answer 6 questions. In the event of a tiebreaker, we will have a tiebreaker question.
30 seconds on the clock now, please. Your time starts now.
What is Derby County's mascot called?
Rammy.
Correct. Who was Derby County's player of the season in 2005-2006?
Was that Tommy Smith?
It was Tommy Smith, correct. What year did Derby County win the FA Cup?
1946.
That is correct. And how many league titles did Brian Clough win whilst in charge of Derby County?
2.
That is correct. Well done, Simon. I'm afraid we have run out of time. But give me a round of applause, everybody.
Well done, guys.
Wow, that was so close. I thought you were going to get that one. We had to take it to decide it, but unfortunately, that means that the victory does go to you, Luke.
Get
and the tickets are all yours.
Well, sadly, that's all we've got time for this week. But join us again next week when we'll be joined by Saints legend Matt Lettice. And not forgetting, another 2 fans will be battling it out to win those club match tickets. To play us out, as always, Crossbar Challenge. Have a great day. See you next week.
That's tonight's performance. Be the best performance.
Rob Hill, striker.
Jack Hurst, midfielder. Joe Gwilliam, left back.
Goalie. That's why, master.